Hello guys, I came across this post that was post by this blogger about the girl that did Nyash. So the comment there is what you have to go through, because if there is no comment, there is no communication. So, for the younger generations and the upcoming celebrities, you should choose who you want to mentor with. Because whatever you choose, okay, you see this one. There are many successful female celebrities with no BBL. Example, Genevieve. You can see the names of all the celebrities who has nothing to do with buttock enlargement. So if you choose to do that, because at the age of 20, you should be thinking of focusing on your study, getting a degree, and making a better future for yourself. So, what a waste. Because this girl's family has really spent a lot to train her to that level. And she ended up killing herself by going for this. So I'm showing you guys so many comments so that you can see what I'm talking about. So please girls, be yourself. Because having Nyash or not having Nyash will not change anything. It doesn't define who you are. It doesn't show or make you what you are not. So I hope the younger generation learns from this. May her soul rest in peace. That's all I can say. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and share.